Hi and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I want to talk about how you can implement PubSub pattern in ASP.NET Core using Redis. You use PubSub pattern in situations when there is something happening in some part of your application and you want to notify some other part of your application to take action. And if you are using a monolithic application, with one process only, it is easy to implement, especially if you are using tools like MediateR that I have talked about before. But if you have more than one process and you want to send messages between these processes, these different applications that may be in different servers in different parts of the world, you need tools like RabbitMQ, ZeroMQ, or in this case we are going to use Redis. So the connection between publisher and subscriber is not direct. Publisher sends the message to the channel and channel notifies the subscribers of the new events and subscriber receives the message. So we are not in sync mode, we are connecting things in async mode, and it always takes some time for subscriber to receive a message. So dividing a larger application into a smaller services comes with a lot of challenges, one of which is to connect and notify each service of what's happening in other services. And PubSub can greatly help with that problem. Web is by nature asynchronous, and PubSub being asynchronous too is a good way to manage complex processes. So let's use Docker and Redis to implement a simple PubSub application. For now, let me connect to Redis Bash and Redis CLI. And let's subscribe to a channel and I name it My News. And you are now subscribed and it is reading the messages. And let's use a different process to do the same. Let's go to Redis CLI and this time let's publish a message to My News, saying hello from Cortex and enter. So the one indicates that everything one went up successful, and here we get the message. I can say bye and everything would be happening the same. So let's see how it works in an ASP.NET Core project. I have a web application here and I am going to send the email address of each user that registers to my web application. I have generated this project using Visual Studio template and only added three lines. I'm connecting to Redis and getting a PubSub connection and publish a message to this channel, and I'm going only to send the email address. Here on my other application, I am using the same lines of code, but this time I am subscribing to this channel, and every time a new message comes in, there's a handler, and that handler only shows what has happened and writes the message here. Of course, I can add some code here to send an email or do something else, but you get the idea. Okay, to use Redis in your ASP.NET Core projects, you need to install a package. Stack Exchange Redis is the one. And we have this package installed in both applications. And now I can run the project. You need to set a startup projects to multiple startup projects and run them at the same time. So let's start without debugging. and we have both applications running. So if I register using like something like this at sign, let's do this, and it can be a random email address and register. So here I received the email address, and I can do the same, but everything would work the same. So each time a user registers to my application, my other application receives a message. I can do this for other parts of my application, like if your user uploads a picture and you want to create a thumbnail or preview picture, you can have a separate service to crop the image or blur the image and do the same thing. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you soon.